Actress Priyanka Chopra Jonas and her pop star husband Nick Jonas have been in self-isolation for 8 days now. She has now shared a video on how they are dealing with the situation during this phase of inactivity, which describes as insane. I hope you all are safe out there. I just wanted to come in and say hello. This is such an insane time and all our lives have been completely turned upside down. It feels like something out of a movie, but it is not. Nick and I have been home for the last week and this is the day 8th of self-isolation for us. We have always had such crazy schedules and had so much people around us all day, and all of a sudden, this being our reality, it's just feel crazy. I'm sure all of you feel the same way, Priyanka said in the video. Priyanka shared the video on Thursday. She also left a mandatory message for fans to observe precautionary measures. We are taking all recommended precautions right now. We are safe, we are healthy, we are practicing social distancing, she said. Priyanka, who is also a UNICEF global ambassador, also asked people to stock up on love, gratitude, kindness, compassion, joy under the given circumstances.